I am Janelle Gutierrez. I have been training with the Strength Co for about 4 months, and I am from New Jersey. I learned about the Strength Co through an Instagram search. This gym that was pivoting into moving all of their equipment in the pandemic, and moving all their equipment to their members, and doing these Zoom training sessions. And I thought, Zoom is worldwide. I should be able to hop in on one of those classes. But it still felt like a little bit of a long shot. So I did send an email. The next day, I was already on a phone call with Grant. By the end of that call, I was already scheduled for Intro to Barbells. And by the end of Intro to Barbells, I was already on my first Zoom class.
She's from Jersey, so we call it, she's got this Jersey energy. Maybe it's because she's 3 hours ahead of us, I don't know. Sometimes it's tough to log in early when you know you're gonna be lifting heavy early in the morning and you know, to get that energy up. But she immediately comes in, she's ready to attack the session, and that attitude and that energy is infectious to not only me, but the other lifters in our Zoom class. So that's great to have. When she's having a good session and the weight's popping, she is, you're gonna know about it. She's gonna be pumped up, which is fun. When she's having a rough session, if squats are feeling heavier than they should, or she misses a press rep, you're gonna know about it too. Sometimes she'll use some salty language, and we give her a pass on that. That's okay. I think that's just the Jersey in her.
I mean, I'm sorry I curse a lot during sessions, so I feel bad a lot of times, but it is what it is.
Another reason why working with her is so great is her training environment. A lot of clients I work with, they've got a home gym set up in their garage or maybe their backyard. Janelle's home gym is literally a home gym. It's like in the middle of her living room. And so her kids are home from school running around, her husband's working from home trying to get his work done, and she's, you know, between heavy squat sets, she's like mitigating fights between her kids, she's taking breakfast orders.
My family's here when I train, so they've been kind of a part of this whole process and the growth and all of that kind of stuff. On Monday mornings, they're usually like, how much are you squatting today? Because they know that Monday's my favorite day, because it's usually the heavy squat day. So they've been really involved in the process. You know, they've been spotters, they've been cheering me on. It's been great. Barbell training has been kind of my thing for me. So to kind of share that with them, and for them to see me in that light is pretty cool.